Check the back.
Rick, I am so sorry. I am so sorry. My thighs have a mind of their own. Give it up for Rick. For a living, right?
Yeah!
Kind of obvious, you guys. Now listen, we just want to start you out by introducing you to our best friend.
He has a name.
His name is Mr. Weddums.
Everyone say hello, Mr. Weddums!
Mr. Weddums, he can do laundry magic, everyone. Mr. Weddums, he can make you all loud and enthusiastic for no apparent reason.